And we are live. Now to switch the scene over to the game and open the game. And I just started the game and saw the intro. And I'm not sure who to play as a start. And just ignore that. I think I'll give the pyromancer a try as a start. Oh. I think it's... I think that's for the Pyromancer character. Anything else?
I can hear you moving up there. Come on down.
Okay. Oh,
and it longs to feel my flames.
He changed into different characters, but...
Welcome to the Red Moon. It's my establishment, and you'll find it's decent shelter in a storm. And, as you experienced, even though it ain't raining, we're in a storm unlike any other. I'll cut to the chase and tell it straight. I need you and everyone else to help out, or we're all doomed. See that table with a map of the city? Go have a look. It will tell you what needs to be done.
First, I'm gonna have a look at this lore book. Nothing is said about them. Alright, I need to bring up the mouse sensitivity since it's a little too slow for my liking. Where would that be? Subtitles on. Mouse sensitivity, here we go. Let's bring it up to... Let's try 1.5. See how that is. Yeah, I think that's good. Is this the trinket? Maybe here's where I put it. And I already... Oh wait, that's not the right one. There we go. I think this is all just for appearance. Well, this part is anyway. Though I could be wrong since this is my first time playing this. As it says in the title of this. Let's try that one. Hey, got an achievement. Franklin accessories. I think these are for the other characters. Or are they? I think I'll keep the crooked moon for now and see if that does anything. Alright, let's see here. Let's do normal for a start.
It's time to raise the alarm and give the town a fighting chance.
I guess I'll make it private in case... I'll have it on private, so, let's see if I'll have some complications with this or not. Okay, that's the charge button. Okay. that's how to vent it. Oh, we need to ready. And off we go to our first game of Warhammer Vermintide.
Right. The town is under attack, and our best chance of getting the word out lies with the Magnus Tower. There's a garrison up there. Warn them if you can, but make sure the Horn of Magnus is blown. That racket will be heard clear to the mountains, and that's exactly what we want.
Is there gonna be AIs to help me, or is it just gonna be me? No, looks like there's AI that can help me. Great.
We'll have to be quick to reach the tower in time. Watch every shadow. They're escaping it.
Oh, I can change my equipment
for a while.
While in a mission. Oh, here they are. Got the dwarf, the elven huntress, and that guy. And I'm not sure who he is. Not sure if he's the gunslinger or the kind of like knight. I think he's the knight like character.
To the shadows.
Where?
Test your hook against my
gotcha.
Axe, would you?
Right. Let's do that.
A bomb, just like Okri used
no
to make.
Seems to be no way through here.
Ooh. I'm guessing the AI can't pick up bombs. Only potions. Grenades are scarce, but effective when combined with an arch pack of Skavens.
Glorious beards! A tide of them!
That's fine.
That's it! Make the rat-filled pay!
Come here! Kill it! Come on, Rat!
No help found here. Best get to the top of the tower and blow that horn.
Just a direct shot, but it looks like there's a bit of an arc to it.
That's a gas rat!
Where?
Where the blobbit is! I wish you were an aisle.
I'm not sure if you were saying that to. I'm guessing that's the gas vermin.
Ammunition here!
Said. Where? Oh, right here. But I'm not a someone that uses ammo. I use fire. Yeah, I use his proper grammar there.
the false moon gives them courage. Back on these streets a lot sooner than I expected.
Tagaraki won't be far. Keep watch.
The Tagaraki? What's that?
Bomb here!
Well, the AI can carry grenades. Oh, the game doesn't pause when I pause it. I thought it could.
A gutter runner lurks nearby. We'll stab ya!
Die, will ya?
Steady, Dory! Assassin in sight!
Right. Look at that, I'm...
I want to melt those barrels to a puddle!
I killed the runner! No more shooting for that, Rattling!
Yes.
We need a way through. Gunpowder. Just what we needed. Get them to the gate.
Great.
Watch every shadow.
Stay together. Take them in pairs.
Bombs away!
Every level, I'll switch to a different character, like me.
They think sure.
So this one, I'm the pyromancer, and the other one, I'll maybe be the dwarf, the gunslinger, the knight, or the elven huntress.
Again, pyromancer! Again!
They can't march us.
Stay quiet. Take the rattling gunners by surprise.
Strangle it! Now!
Look at your weird stone operator!
Get out of the way, gun team!
Thank you. That was a joy to watch.
Well, that could have gone better. Alright. Let's head back and go back to the inn and try again. Give me a second here. Oh, there's a block button. Huh. Didn't know that.
Rested, healed, good. Because I've got another job for you, and it won't keep.
Clanfester. Give this staff a try. I'm not exactly sure if this does anything, but I'll equip my teammates with this just in case it does affect how they work. Let's see. I think these little icons are means that they're for a specific character, like with the cross, this is for this character. Though I could be wrong. I'm guessing that's ammo. Let's try this again.
We need to alert the...
Alright, take two of this.
Right. The town is under attack, and our best chance of getting the word out lies with the Magnus Tower. There's a garrison up there. Warn them if you can, but make sure the Horn of Magnus is blown. That racket will be heard clear to the mountains, and that's exactly what we want.
Sitting here.
We'll have to be quick to reach the tower in time.
They'll try to stop us. You see, they don't.
And here I thought I wouldn't get to unleash my flames for a while.
Also, I just noticed that when the characters talk, their portraits light up. Looks like the things that I put on the other characters seems to be staying.
No sign of the watch when you need them.
Seems
look to
like
the shadows.
They stay on
if you
the
see
characters.
Beady eyes in them, just fire.
I figured that it only affected them if you're playing as them. But it looks like it's even when I'm not playing as that specific character.
Kill me! These guards won't do us much good. Still, the alarm will activate.
The winds turn against me!
That was an interesting attack.
Bomb here!
Looks like an AoE attack. What do we got in here? Nothing.
Look out! A strangler! Strangler's dead!
Duck next time, Kruber!
Get out of its firing line!
Okay. You know you're hitting hard, all right?
The gun is dead. There's a fireball waiting for the next rat that shows its muzzle. For you lot.
Wonder if I could still use it even if I reload my shit. Well, only one way to find out.
Potion! Here!
Potion of speed. Heal up.
Cheers!
Quiet. Not a good sign.
Armor where you hit it, Alan! Go for the head!
See there, Hooker!
Strangler!
Got a
runner!
He's
dead and gone!
Good! A nice crunch to that strike!
Skavens head.
Time for some rat catching.
I'll use my shield. You use your weapon. Slaughter them!
Am I gonna find another healing potion? Oh, what we start with is, well, this is the only one we get.
Come, Vermin. My blade sings greetings.
A gutter runner draws near.
Crook! Assassin!
Oh no!
Good! Dead, Skaven! Your attack's gloves off, Sergeant! Go for the head!
What's the
aim for the head, Kruber! Lost the armor! Aim! Sergeant. Oh,
They'll burn. They'll burn.
Got an achievement, pest control. At least we're not overrun by Skaven this time around.
Potion!
Only a potion of speed. Wouldn't like to define if it was a potion of healing.
Get down, Skaven gun! Won't shoot again.
What keeps hitting me? Additional supplies. Give me 1 second here.
Thank you. That was a joy to watch.
Sorry about that.
Nice peeled, people. I've got a shield. I'll get their attention. Get away.
No.
Nice kill.
Supplies and healing.
Yeah.
That's a runner.
Time for a bandage, Carillion.
Don't scare me this time. Fire doesn't solve everything.
Yeah.
Not a pretty sight. And it will probably be a lot worse before it ever gets better.
That's not my thought.
Oh, Sigmar will look down on his man for this, Kruber.
Here we go.
I think our elf finally found herself a
challenge. Got an achievement.
This mulch burns my throat. Ripping, Lumberfoot.
Needed.
Thanks.
I'll wager good coin that there's an ambush ahead.
Are neither of you gonna get the medicinal supplies? Or medical supplies? I thought it said medicinal supplies. Oh, Corellian got it.
Listen, scatter runner!
Assassin!
One here.
Yeah! Get it off! There's a raccoon nearby, but I'm an elf.
I'm in the gunner's sight. Flank it. How much did you drink before we left, dwarf?
I don't see what concern that is of yours.
When my every conjuration all but sets your breath alight, then it's my concern.
Ah, good point, Saren. I shall endeavor not to exhale.
That must be the horn.
This town's defenses seem to have fallen all over. Sergeant! That thing is armored! We best get to the top.
Dory, my turn next!
I'm doing better than the last time, bro.
Fine, I'll drink it.
What's this? Oh, potion of strength. I'm guessing the potion of strength can make my sword do more damage.
Melt those barrels to a puddle! Down the hatch! Your attack slides off, Sergeant! Go for the head!
No more shooting for that, Bradley!
Hopefully there's a healing drawing here, and there isn't. bomb and there's a healing growl.
Those footfalls are coming fast.
Just one
no
moment.
Stomach for a fair fight, gutter runner.
Look out! Gas!
Gas rat!
Get that bloody thing off me! One less poison, Racky! Join that horn! Real thunder to it! Vermin swarm!
I wonder how they were able to get a horn this big on top of this tower.
Yes! Burn them, Warhammer!
I don't know if you're better than not to ask a question like that.
We might be the worst
for the time.
A long way. Let's take the moving floor back to ground level. I'm the gunner's target! You kill it!
Trim these belts, Sir Atling's dead!
Bomb!
Okay, you can just teleport here. That works too. Come on, Krillian.
Why do you fear confinement so? Bottoms up!
Firebrand. Unlock the forge. Okay. Pick your rewards by rolling dice in honor of the trickster god himself. Let's see. it's a new staff. To the inn. And let's switch to a different character and see how their playstyle is.
They've got us completely cut off. No relief in sight.
And give me 1 second. One of the dogs wants on this side of the gate. Okay, they're on this side of the gate now. Nothing new there. Let's see. Has the same... Oh wait, it is the same staff. Is there a way to dismantle it or something, if I already have it? Doesn't look like it. All right. Let's try a different character.
Have no fear. We'll triumph.
Let's try Victor.
For the Emperor! Let's see. Got some new missions. First, I'm gonna see what the forge is about.
can upgrade it or salvage it. I think I'll do that. And I got an achievement, Flotsam and Jetsam. Plentiful, common, rare, and exotic. Alright.
Look through your stash from time to time.
Let's see here. Done that one already, so let's try this one.
We can't get supplies through the city streets right now, but not all roads lie above ground.
What are these? Oh, I can decide who's in a level. Friend list, lobby browse. Right. Here we go.
I've got some smugglers bringing in supplies, food, gunpowder, all the necessities. They daren't move through the city proper, and I can't say I blame them. So, we're going to steal a trick from the Skaven. We're going underground to clear them a path through the sewers.
See how I do as the gunslinger. Oh, that's the character inventory. What do we got in here? Oh, medical supplies. Take the potion. Swings down a bit slow, but hopefully I can adjust to it.
What was that?
Another vermin!
Not so lively now, assassin! Yes! All dead rats!
Have infinite ammo like the pyromancer does. So I'm gonna need to watch out for my ammo.
Wherever you are.
Great sword for now.
There's a runner about. Blades in the shadows.
time. Looks like it's about halfway.
They're swarming.
Okay, nearly there.
The last one. Beware of poison. Look out! Gas attack!
Nobody at.
Explosive barrel.
Ammunition.
Take some killing.
Found herself a challenge.
Oh. A healing drow. Alright, 1 second here.
Blood is better on the inside when I...
Better taste good.
Drink this out of thirst.
Don't relax, that's when they'll pounce. My nightmare comes!
Boom! Just like Okri used to make!
Worthless, stinking dark rat!
Uglets, this way!
I've got a shield, I'll get their attention! That weapon doesn't penetrate, sir! You can earn that, glory!
No guarantees, but I think it's over here!
Head up here!
Here we go.
The gas rat!
Get out of this park!
Shut
up and get
here.
Onwards! The old crone is waiting!
See what I get. I got an uncommon sword. And it's for I think it's for the character that I was playing as just now. I've been streaming for an hour and 15.
I can hear you moving up there. Come on down.
Hey there, innkeeper. Anything new? Whoops. Doesn't look like there's anything new. Oh, I need to find the lore pages. I thought that they were unlocked over time. Okay. Visit the forge to unlock traits. Do I need to upgrade it? Yep. And I just got an achievement, Dwarven Hands. Alright, so the sword that I just got now has a trait which, when killing an enemy with this weapon, there's a 15.5% chance to replenish ammo for your ranged weapon. Hmm, that sounds very useful. I'll equip it now before I switch to a different character. Not for the character that I was playing as, it's for the Empire soldier. Right, let's see.
No surprise there.
I think I'll be Marcus this time.
Definitely!
Since I just unlocked a new sword for him, I may as well play as him.
Look through your stash from time to time.
We got down here. Nothing. Maybe it's something that's unlocked later. What do we got in Marcus's room? Just looks like a regular tavern room. Well, except for the notice board here. Usually that's in the tavern around here, maybe. Or outside. Alright, let's see. Do I have time for one more? I think I do. So, let's do black powder.
The resistance doesn't lack guns, but we need more gunpowder.
I'll be right back. I need to check something real quick and also turn the light on in here because it's getting a little dark. Alright, I'm back, and it's bright in here again. Alright. I think I have enough time for one more mission, so let's do it.
The forge is ready. Feel free to use it.
I have been using it. Alright. Prepare yourselves.
Alicia reckons there are kegs of gunpowder under the bridge, and our stocks are practically empty, so I want you out there, fetching, carrying, and fighting. Load them into the cargo ship, and do it quick!
Pyromancer's with us this time. Reach the bridge underbelly.
Medical supplies!
Big bridge! Hard to defend. That may be an issue.
Now!
Leave them in twain!
Not sure if I was supposed to do that or
around
not.
Here, I can smell them.
Well, that could have gone better, so let's try that again, shall we?
There's still hope. Not all of Ubersrike is lost. The garrison took heavy casualties in the initial attack, but have retreated to the Dwarfen Quarter and the fancy mansions on the hill. What we need now is more gunpowder, and Alicia knows just where to find it.
Let's try not getting stuck on the
now that's a
barrel storage, shall we?
We'll find what we're looking for beneath it.
If I have to carry that awful stuff, there better be many rats to kill.
Door! Clumsiness has a certain charge.
It'd be a shame if a non-dwarf found the legendary bridge treasure. If I help, I think I won't recover soon.
Medical supplies here.
Yep.
Healing draft over here.
Our medical supplies.
The time comes and finds me ready.
coming this turned out
and
to be.
And it did. Didn't know that could happen. Hopefully another will respawn.
Aim for its skull, wizard! Its armor is thick! Vermin swarm!
And this one's parked again. Respond. Nice. Okay, let's take this. And go. Oh, come on.
Leave him in play!
Well, this seems to be tricky.
Get around! Get your face head off!
They're dragging the elf!
Yes, for sure!
Caught again, elf!
Go for the head, elf! Oh, see what that noodle
thing! This is
a bloody rat ogre!
Oh, monster!
The gunner is after me! You take him out!
Get your bombs here!
Rapping gun!
It won't go down like that, Elf! Hit the head! It's armored, Carillion! Head strike!
Oh, Carillion.
Fine, I'll drink it. I served with good men before. I do so now.
Toga, they're quicker than they look.
This is no place for someone like you. Even less one of your age.
Oh, come on.
Take some killing, that will.
Go, let's get back.
On your feet, wizard!
Hear that, monster?
Fruit! Pack
it
to pieces!
I think our elf finally found herself a challenge.
Another sentry and we might make a marksman of you. The false moon gives them courage.
Drink will get my humors back.
Child of Sagaraki! If only Okri could see me!
A good kill. Yes, I need to be faster.
That's okay! You know you're hitting
you're a gutter runner.
Right?
Ball.
another one spawned. Oh, there are two different places now.
Got the assassin.
Healing drop here.
Nice.
Kill that runner!
Get it off! Get it off!
Krillian? A little help here? Anyone at all?
Oh. I wish you were an IO.
Burn it off!
One less assassin to worry about!
Sigmar wants us to rid this town of vermin.
Ammunition!
Don't let them gather.
Oh, how do I... Oh, this is how I get up there. Okay, four more to go.
They're swarming. Down the hatch.
Hey there.
Found a potion.
Kind of surprised me when you teleported to me. Or not. It looks like it was sparking.
I can hear rapid guns close by.
How do I get that one up there?
What that contraption?
Oh, like this.
Sear its face off instead!
I'm gonna be skating before I end
that barrel. Eyes peeled, people. Injured dwarf, sort it.
Time for some rat catching.
Here.
Heard that before. Gas rat.
Look out! Carbadier!
Fire and brimstone! That gas rat's going to explode!
Wizard, we haven't much time.
There we go. Now let's get these last two barrels on the ship, and then I think we leave.
Don't look so frightened, Lumberfuss.
Skaven are cleared out for now.
Look out! Gas!
Look out! Get
him through now!
Get aboard, Captain. We are done for you.
Alright. And now we escape.
The gas rat!
Nice. And I just got another achievement. State Soldier. Pyromancer could use maces too. See what the trait that I need.
Rested, got. Healed, good, because I've got another job for you, and it won't keep.
Let's see what the trait for the base that I just got can do. When hitting an enemy with a charged attack, there is a 19.5% chance to vent 5.0% of your overcharge. Sounds like that might be useful. All right. does a little bit more damage than the sword, and it has more knockback, but it doesn't hit as many targets and isn't as fast. Alright. Now, let's see.
Enough jabbering, let's go!
I think I'll be Carillion. Looks like a regular tavern room. Alright. And I'm gonna have to call it a stream here, since I'm close to the 2-hour mark. Not exactly, but close enough to just call it a stream. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed the stream. If you did, be sure to come follow me if you haven't already, and I'll be sure to make more. And also, come subscribe to my YouTube channel, which I'll put in the chat right here. And I make videos from Monday to Thursday, and I stream on Wednesdays as well as on Saturdays and Sundays if I have the chance. So, stay home, stay safe, and until next time, later haters.